Capacitor is worried, his mind is feeling hurried, he's concerned that I've nothing to sing about. After all our little info about what kind of men though he hangs out with, or perhaps he knows. But I know that mind capacitor's face is made of quicksilver. Instead of lace, it melts as he stands in outer space. His mother once told him he needed to attempt a nascent beginning of ideas. To come on mic and camera see, but he ignored her and didn't do her bidding. That's why he now gets a gentle ribbing in song form to punish him for his privacy.
There you go, mind capacitor. I don't really know anything about you, but I do know that I don't really know anything about you, so there you go.
Yeah, but he is also here quite a bit.
He is. I guess I can talk about all kinds of people here. I should just, let's see. How many people have I met around here? And who are they, and are they foe or dear? Well, I could start with back at the very beginning. But lots of people who were then there have left, and they are out ginning it up with booze hounds. Today I'm sitting here with Susanna and my capacitor. But that's not all I normally see. There's a lot more than just those two and me. For example, Elsie lives on a farm. Her room is super clean like it was a barn. Talks kind of English now and then, but who the hell knows, she could be from Michigan, because she doesn't really reveal all that much about herself. There are a couple of people all in a near vicinity of a steeple or two, because they live in Kansas, and dude, that place is totally religious. Nas is there, sitting in his chair, talking about how they're talking with famous people. Air carries the wisdom of Yalor. Yalor too lives in Kansas, don't you know? Lives there with Katie, his good hoe, and they together have some fun. Enough but a number hours from, you could go to Tennessee, you could go there to see, or you could go to Ohio, see Ken and Joe, except Joe's not a person, but Nick's in Ohio was before he moved to Tennessee, but now he's down there because he's selling testosterone to people who totally don't need it. He's not the only fella who comes around and smells the women, but he does.
does so with a sort of a lack of precision. ESTP, Lori and me don't get along. Her personality rubs on me a little strong. Plus, cause she's ESTP, she don't say anything that I would ever think is interesting at all, because she talks about a whole bunch of stupid shit. Don't be offended, Lori, it's okay. You know who else doesn't talk about cool stuff today? It's Schmatra, she's another ESTP. And she means she just wants to goof and G and be like somebody who doesn't enjoy ideas. Instead wants to go around and knee people in the shins. Why she'd like to do that, it's hard to say, but ESTPs are lame. Her sister's super cool though, all a draw. She writes like something that I never did saw. And she talks about living on a ranch in New Mexico, which sounds pretty cool to me. The end.